how to show hidden files in USB. This is E drive, but files are not showing. Now, how to show hidden files? It's very simple. Go to the start button, write CMD. CMD means command prompt. So here you go. Now simply write /a-trib -h -s -r /s /t and your path E drive *.*. Means the all files in E drive. Now simply hit enter key. Your files are processing. Done. Here you go. Let's move to the drive. Now you can see the files. Thank you. Subscribe.